Hello and welcome back. Let's learn how to solve this problem. We are given reason. In the National Hockey League, the goalie may not play the puck outside the isosceles trapezoid behind the net. The formula for the area of a trapezoid is A is equal to 1/2 times the quantity B sub 1 plus B sub 2 times H. Part A, solve the formula for either base B sub 1 or B sub 2. Okay, so we can see in our diagram here, here is the isosceles trapezoid. All right, so we need to solve this formula for either B sub 1 or B sub 2. Just go with, how about solving for B sub 1? First, let me rewrite this. Let's understand that 1/2 times H is the same as H over 2 times this quantity, B sub 1 plus B sub 2. Okay, so if I want to isolate B sub 1, let's start doing the reverse order of the order of operations. So first, I want to get rid of this. I'm going to do times 2 over H on both sides. That's 1. That's 1. So we have 2 times A over H is equal to the sum of B sub 1 and B sub 2. And then minus B sub 2 on both sides leaves us with B sub 1 is equal to 2A over H minus B sub 2.